Meet a boy named... history, but the final destination was a mystery. So something on a time machine had blown, so they ended up right here in our time zone. So now we we'll be right back.
Thank you.